Well, a very good evening to you wherever you are. I do hope that you can join me in appreciating this truly beautiful evening, a night that is absolutely ideal for a game of football. The scenes here really are something, a beautiful picture under the floodlights. Traffic and transport round here, not the kindest, but regardless of that, the fans have found a way of getting here. There is a sense of theatre and the decibel levels are rising. It really is a sight to behold here as Spotify Camp Nou opens its arms to the Barcelona nation, 100,000 plus in unison. Things have got underway here pretty promptly. And he's had it nicked away. Wan-Bissaka cuts it out. Pass is coming off in quick succession here. De Jong.
I think it's only right for me to respect...
And Messi! Knocks it out wide. Oh, that's nice. Now it's Romario. Can he spark a counter here? Valverde. Oh, and he's through the middle. Nice control. Well, the movement is slick, the speed is slippery. The defense, though, able to hold on this time. Romario. De Jong. Barcelona looking to pass their way through. Oh, now here's an interesting matchup. And it's Messi. That's been intercepted. He's a sharp little ball here. Vieira.
Yeah, they were looking for a counter-attack.
That has earned a reprieve for the time being. Valverde. Fiddles it through. Neymar. That's good play. Valverde. And now the breakaway. Pedri. Neither side yet able to force a breakthrough here. Romario. Now that looks a decent... Neymar! And that's what you call inspired goalkeeping.
Neymar clearly thought he had the beating of the keeper.
Pedri. Now it's Messi.
Really has the confidence and skill to be able to hold the ball up like that until support arrives a little sooner, and just maybe there he overdid it slightly and should have released it because the support was arriving quickly.
And here's Neymar. Romario finds himself offside. That's been one straight back. Pass just lacking in accuracy. He could be in here. Now it's Cruyff. And the flag has stayed down. He has found a way through. Well, the defence proved infallible then. But that won't be the last they'll see of him.
Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away.
Headed upfield. Nesta makes the interception. Played in with accuracy. Pedri. Barcelona are looking to break at pace. Interesting ball. Hoisted upfield by the keeper. Gets his pass away.
He's found a way through.
And the shot! And he's really put himself on the line here. Our very first corner. Neymar plays it short. There will be a throw-in. Oh, that's neat. That's an excellent interception. Bien. Barcelona do have a chance to counter here. That is a great pick-out. He is through here. And that's played in low. Tries to get it clear. Might be danger here. Cruyff. Decent hit! Referee's had a look, and he's blown his whistle for half-time. And as if we needed reminding, no easy games at this level, and that is proven here. Neither side any further forward from where they were 45 minutes ago, but it is far from lethargic, far from slow, highly engaging, but goalless. No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time. And we're already back underway here.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
Oh, that's fabulous. Lovely ball and a real chance now. And Romario!
Cruyff. This is De Jong. And it's Vieira. Here's Vieira. And it's Romario. Messi. Messi purring.
Shapes the shot! There it is!
And now it's all about how they handle this from here. Edging ahead again in this second half is best followed up with a bold mindset, a bold approach. The skipper set the example. It's up to his teammates now to follow.
Yeah, to see it unfold as succinctly as that, it looks telepathic.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Well, whatever the manager said in that dressing room at half-time, it's worth a treat.
There's some great running on show here, but ultimately there was no way through.
Pedri.
Neither of these two want to come off second best.
Well, this is intriguing.
And he's managed to get free. Oh, he's enjoyed that. He evidently loves the contest.
Makalele.
That's been intercepted. That's a good intervention. That was what he had to make in the face of danger that was growing.
Makalele.
Well, he's done very well to take that back. Messi, Pedri, a lovely feedy is so he's gone for goal! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
Yeah, that's a decent try when you consider the range.
Well, it didn't look good for a while, but that was brave defending and they got away with it.
Oh, that's brilliantly defended though. It looked destined for a goal.
Decent enough try. So, Jim, is that the manager telling the forwards that they must stay forward for now? Is that a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. We have got changes here from both sides, in fact.
El dorsal 10, Messi. El dorsal 17, el dorsal 22, serán sustituidos por el dorsal 19, Neymar. El dorsal 8,
oh, sweet feet.
Forlán. El dorsal 20, el dorsal 8.
It's a good looking, terrific header.
El dorsal 7,
and a terrific save from the keeper.
Neymar actually didn't do an awful lot wrong, to be honest.
It's their second corner of the game. They've played it short. Neymar. Defending of the desperate variety. And that interception was most necessary.
Makélélé really needed to concentrate on protecting the ball. Then again, he was being very closely marshalled. They've got to be quick moving this forward.
Oh, now here's an interesting matchup.
Well, there's plenty to like about this approach. Get your head down, keep battling away, and eventually things might change for you.
Well, he's hit it long, but astray. And it's Vieira. The pressing's intense, and it's paid off. Now it's Brahim Diaz. Now it's Brahim Diaz. Now it's Brahim Diaz. And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside. He's shifting through the gears here. Nicely spread. Makélélé gets a foot in here.
A lot of space here, a real opportunity.
And they've got a throw.
Barcelona need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
It's a pretty loose pass. Neymar is tearing after that one. Oh, good read. Now it's Forlan. He's gone away. And here's Forlan. Barcelona finding their passes. Gently done. And there's his chance to lead the counter. Oh, that's well spotted. And that is that. Barcelona have done it. Their solitary strike ultimately proving just enough. A terrific...